Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let yourself be light. Faithful friends who are dear to us.
Oh, you can open your presents, mate. It's Christmas. You should be ripping them open. Who's it from?
Mandy, it's great. Can I call her?
Of course.
You can't. The mobile signal's pretty non-existent around here, which is why I booked it. And to keep you away from distractions and concentrate on getting you better.
If I ever get better.
Hey, Tom, why don't you go and play outside with your new toy? Go on. Make sure you get your jacket. It's freezing outside. And don't go near the lake, okay?
Okay.
Don't talk like that in front of Tom.
Medicine time. Oh, God, you're doing enough.
Don't be silly. You need your rest.
What is it?
Open it and find out.
I haven't. I couldn't get you anything.
Don't be silly. Go on, open it. To go with the suit I like you in. You said you'd lost your dad's old ones and thought it'd take something special to replace them. Why have I offended you?
I love you.
I know that.
That's a big joke in school. And yet here I am. Married to you. The most wonderful woman in the world. This has been the best year of my life. Because of you. I can't imagine my world without you in it.
You're just being silly.
I'm not. I'm dying. Don't know how much more of this I can take.
Maybe we need to get you to hospital.
I'm really scared.
You're gonna be okay.
You'll look after Tom for me, won't you?
Don't talk like
he's
this.
He's settled in school. It'd be hard enough for him losing me without losing his friends.
You're not going to die.
You won't want for anything. My insurance will look after you. What?
It's nothing. I just hate hearing you talk like this. I came here to have a good Christmas. No more gloomy thoughts, all right? Get some rest. You'll feel better once you've slept.
Well, she's trying to kill him.
I'm sure Max is fine. They'll have just gone away together for Christmas.
But she should have taken him to the hospital.
Maybe she took him to one on the way to wherever they've gone.
What is that? You've got to take me seriously.
They're consenting adults. Have a nice Christmas.
You saw Max. He was practically at death's door.
He looked ill, yeah. But it doesn't mean she's trying to kill him or anything.
I thought you had me worried.
I thought you said we had no signal.
You know what it's like in the country? There's always one point in the house. Normally you have to stand on a chair or phone out the window or something.
Who is it?
Oh, it's Dom. And we wanted to speak to Tom. That's nice. Dominic, a very Merry Christmas to you.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, yeah. We're having a lovely time.
Put Max on now.
Yeah, Tom will want to speak to you. I'll just get him. Dom?
Dom?
Clare.
It's no good, there's no signal.
Clare, what's going on?
How annoying.